Hey, what's up guys? Welcome back to another video where today I'm gonna be showing you my pet scorpions. That's right, right now this is one of my pet scorpions. I have it in a nice moist area, or that's where it's going right now, I don't know why. And then I have two hides right here. One of them is an egg harden and a leaf. They like the leaf a lot. Like, let me just get my utensils here. Let me show you. See, there's one right there. There might be one inside the leaf. I'm not so sure, but eh. So let me just flip that back over. Oh, yeah, there we go. Okay, so if you move this up and then push it, there's two scorpions right there. You won't see them run. You just do that and whoo. Okay. See, it's trying to sting. Yeah, that's a defense mechanism that they have and like a lot. And as you can see right now, I'm gonna show you, they have a dead cricket right there that they so lovely consumed. Yeah, these little things are dangerous. I've been stung by scorpions before. It hurts. Where'd that little one go? Where'd it go? I'm pretty sure I hid it hidden in there, that leaf. But yeah. So, as you can see, scorpions are no funny business. You should not just stick your hand in there. Okay, I'm just kidding. No, but I'm serious. I'm sticking my hand in there. You should not do this next to a scorpion. It will sting you. I'm just doing this because I know how to handle scorpions. Okay? Just don't do this at home. Okay, everyone? Just saying. Don't do this at home. Right here. Right there. Okay? Just saying. Okay? Okay? Okay. Welp. This has been showing you a scorpion video about my pet scorpion. So, I hope you enjoyed, and if you did, please remember to subscribe and leave a like. Also, if you want, you can recommend me anytime you want on anywhere. Okay. Well, this has been fun. Keep on respecting animals, and stay a good distance from them. So, goodbye! Remember to respect them. Bye.